He set six of Glitter and Glue. This one focuses on figurative language. 10 days worth there. Click on whatever one you want and you will go to that lesson. So you might be up to day six. So we just click on that and there it is. Day six up there. Three levels of differentiation. Walk fits the easiest, cross fits the hardest. There are your notes. These are the activities. Put them up on your big screen. Students get onto them as soon as they come in the room. Then you can just flick to the answers and they can self-mark. Then there's glitter, a little bit of interest for the day, something to get them laughing, hopefully, a bit of chatter. And then here's the other days here, day seven, answers, and then the glitter, day eight, answers, glitter. So that's really cool. And let's go down here now and see the activities in glitter. So this is just the activities and you can send these out online and it has a glitter as well. So let's just scroll through. There's day one, similarly, and there's a space for them to answer day, and there's a glitter as well. So they get a bit of fun. Metaphor, and there's spaces to answers. Then later on, you can send out this, which is just the answers and they can self-mark. Task cards are also included and they're an A4 size. So that you can print them off, laminate them, and put them in the back of your classroom for early finishers. These are the activities, and these are the answers. So obviously you're going to cut that in half along there. And you've got set numbers here, so you don't get all your sets confused. Easy peasy. Enjoy.